Sa Buanga Schools Division Office tenía identificar 13 mga escuelas secundarias na ciudad que posible usa como temporariamente quarantine facility. Ese po se confirmado sa Buanga Schools Division Superintendent Roy Tubalia na entrevista este Huwebes aga. Según con Tubalia, este siguiendo con el request del gobierno local na razón que hay menos en a fondo del ciudad, por eso necesita decir la usa cuantos del mga escuela como quarantine facility. Y ha inspeccionado también sila con el mga escuela junto con el gobierno local.
Y mi llamó.
También sa may criteria tayo for choosing. Number one, yung steady water supply. What else? Yung entrance and exit na mga ano din, those are some of the requirements. And also, it has to be accessible sa near the airport and other major thoroughfares and sapato yung sa border din. Yun po ang so.
Imidjabo!
Pero ang desisyon na sigunta está con el director del DepEd Region 9 kaya kosa lang pwede hacer el division office identifica el escuela que pwede usar.
Imidjabo!
Per remandum that we had before when I mentioned such activity to such request to the regional director is fully supportive. Kasi we also, while DepEd intends to operate also in this pandemic, we need also to address also the pressing issues, pressing need of our LGU. Kasi we want to be partners with them. Kasi we want to be part of the solution, not being part of the problem. Kasi in anything that we do at this time, it will always be, it all boils down to Bayanihan. And with Bayanihan, in Zamboanga City Division, we always observe our service slogan, which is, Nuhay ko sa imposible, kri hunto-hunto pwede. Nothing is impossible, only if we believe together we can.
Imidjabo!
Pero este tiempo, gente pa sigun final, si todo la escuela ay usa como quarantine facility.
Imidjabo!
We will make a formal announcement. Actually, it will be the IETF is going to make a formal announcement. Kasi I told them na as long as it will be yung IETF talaga mag-endorse, and then we will endorse it also to the regional director, and the regional director will siya na mag-approve doon.
Thank you for watching this video. Like us on Facebook for more news update. iMediamo official Facebook page. For comments, suggestions, or any concerns, please feel free to email us at emediamo@gmail.com. Subscribe now!
The E-Box Update!
Siyempre, alegre kami. Okay, through E-Box, klaro kami mira kay Bonito Alicio Reception, pati kami aki, updated kami ng mga notisya. Budito L-E-Box, Imidia E-Box. Kung ang mga bibientes, para mas klaro, mas bonito, mira ustedes el mga notisya na Imidia, Bonito Kelchene E-Box, Bonito L-E-Box.
Hapuraya, imanavail el E-Box, aki lang na Imidia Station, MCLL Highway, Divisoria.